Hi Jack. Since I'm not so great with words, I thought I'd just let Betty Bumgardner do the talking for me.